Hey, what's up guys? It's the last day of E3. We're going to do an Xbox live stream at the Twitch booth, which should be a lot of fun, like kind of check out all the new games and everything. But it's a bit sad. It's the last day already. It's like a huge build up to this moment, and then it's done. So guys, we've just arrived at the convention center for the last day of E3, which is a bit gutting, if I'm being honest. It's flown by, but on the plus side, we're doing a live stream on the Xbox Twitch channel, so we get to play a load of games and stuff like that. So, should be good fun.
There it is, guys. The Twitch booth. Our home for the next 8 hours.
Oh my god, I'm so blue. The thing is, Twitch booth's really cool. Just chilling in here at the moment, waiting for the stream to start. Ellen's getting her makeup done over there. And like, the lights just make me blue.
We have a band playing literally right behind our heads.
Alright, so Graeme just arrived and we're about to go live on stream in like 10-15 minutes or something like that. So it's a quick filming before then. Then gonna hop on. I think we've got like some Forza to play, talk about Sea of Thieves, all that sort of stuff. And wild Graeme's appeared.
This happens to me. This is happening to me all week.
What do you mean this happening?
I think people are taking photos and it's a video. And I'm like,
they're like, hi!
Hello. Alan's here, so like,
hi. Nice day.
I had you. It's just like I had to tilt the camera down a little bit.
I just played Forza Horizon 3 on the motion rig. And it was probably one of the best
experiences. I really want to have a go on that.
It's amazing.
Wait, this is all about to go live on stream, which is kind of super to start off down there. But I've got a rush because I'm just being slow again. I've been relegated to the naughty seat. So, right, look at them.
You're like the granddad in the corner.
Yeah, I'm just going to sit here like this going like, yes. No. So yeah, we're about to start and yeah, see you afterwards. Right, so me and Ellen just finished kicking off the stream. She kind of just wanders away as I try to get her on my block. How rude. See, it was so rude.
Sorry.
So rude, just walks away.
I
was like, oh yeah, we need an end of the
finish. You talk a lot, Vinny, so I don't know whether you're doing it just to yourself or in a book.
You see this?
And I love this framing. Look how well you framed it.
Right, we're just going to frame her out, right? Because she's rude, I'm going to be rude. It's going to work. This is so random. There is a dancing dog just going, making their way through E3, dancing around. Guys, on top of weird things at E3, a carrot is being led around. A carrot. So, just finished doing some filming at Rebellion for Sniper Elite 4, which is pretty cool. Had a load of fun with that. The animation in this game is insane. Absolutely love it. But right now, gonna grab some food, then probably head back to Twitch booth to do some more live streaming. It's mental.
It's these guys.
Damn you, Xbox on! Damn you! You're not gonna cheat, so
I don't know what you're on about. I don't cheat. Leave me alone.
We just finished a part of the stream with Aaron Greenberg and Chris Munton, which was awesome. Talked about fanfest, the Xbox One S unboxing, which I was a bit surprised about.
It was good. We were just starting to
there you go, better angling. Better angling.
Yeah.
It'll be nice now.
Still looks so... Everyone,
our crowd.
On the 360 fan reaction video, where we're all standing in a circle and chatting about like the Xbox briefing, the highest comments are like, Ellen's really short. I am. Okay, I'm small. I'm 5'2". I have to stand on a box next to Benny.
So there we have it. It's over. After months and months and months and months and months of planning and everything, E3 has already... What do you mean months of planning? Mark just turned around and was like, what? But you know what I mean. Like, all the prep up to E3. I didn't really plan, to be fair. Right? I kind of just go along with the hype. I've listened to the planning. I don't really do much planning myself. But that's it. That's the end of E3. It's been a load of fun. It's Ellen's first E3 as well.
Yeah, it's been amazing.
My third. So, one third time lucky.
Yeah.
Sort of. It was really busy. Loads of awesome games. Loads of awesome stuff. We just did an awesome stream as well by Aaron Greenberg.
Yes.
Chris Munton and all that. Got to unbox the Xbox One S, right? One of my highlights. But now, that's it. Gonna be going back to Blighty, as they say. So, see you guys next time.